Welcome back to another video of Black Myth Wukong. This time we'll be on chapter 3. Looking forward to seeing what new bosses they have, which ones are gonna irritate me, piss me off, you know, make me want to quit the game forever. But nonetheless, let's jump into this, and thanks for stopping by.
See.
Note to self, don't die unless you want to make that walk all the way back. Because apparently I don't have a save point. Between all this walking I've done already. And also did not expect the combatants to be that difficult due to range.
Faith and devotion, quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Look at you, through the heavy snow you roam. Desiring that thing, no doubt. I read your fortune before you came. Care to hear? Act not and be still, thy gifts are thy ill. If you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the Keeper of the New West, welcome the Destined One. Now fly! On the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.
It still recalls your scent. When that monkey was alive, he was all about weeping and begging for help. Now, even in death, he led all you younglings right to me. This sack of mine can barely fit you all. Kung Jinglong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
Thank you. You have chosen your way. This time, there will be no easy way out.
Be warned. One does not simply leave the cage that Yellow Brow toiled to build. And for those who try, some went mad. And the rest, dead. Welcome to the Buddha's realm. Here is where one that includes yours. Why bother fighting it? Go back now. Can't be advised. Here is where that includes you. Why bother fighting?
Thank you.
is where one's mind ebbs away. Thank you. Here is where one's mind ebbs away with the tides of chance.
Thank you.
foresaw today when I chose to depart. Another master plan of Mount Lingshan. Once a man, now Guai. Death was his relief. Oh, it's you. You're still alive. And I see you've slain one of my captains and helped yourself to break in. Four loyal captains. Now four bewildered souls. Can you free them from that pain if you truly are the destined one? You posed as my traitor and tricked us here for a false feast. And I was foolish enough to fall for his trap. My men suffer because of me. Four mighty captains, now mere pawns of Yellowbrow. I got rid of my eyes and ears to shield myself from these beguiling chants. I once led my captains against Yellowbrow in aid of the Great Sage. But I was trapped by the seed sack. A mistake, you... With that relic, Yellowbrow, with that relic, Yagwise, then what kind of hero am I? I can save no. A misstep, he might be. The truth.
Thank you.
end right there is where we'll call it. The boss was super annoying, but glad we were able to get through it. If you ended up watching the entire video, I do appreciate y'all sticking around. The support is always greatly appreciated, and we will continue the series nonetheless. Thanks again for stopping by. I hope you have a good one. Thanks all.